this is it, the ultimate test. The two best teams of the tournament go head to head, but there can only be one winner. Who will it be? Stay tuned to EA TV. After plenty of pre-match anticipation, the wait is finally over. My name is Derek Ray. I'm joined by Stuart Robson in the commentary box, and we're just seconds away from kickoff in what promises to be a spectacular final. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, Derek, what a game this should be. Both teams have done really well to get this far, but who will be lifting the cup at the end of the game? I'm sure it'll be a classic, though.
Has eyes for goal. Determined defending. Can he deliver it with accuracy? And just over the bar.
Well, he attacked it so well, he just couldn't get above it, could he?
Matteo Damian. The ball with Martinez. Gives it a go. And inches away. Didn't miss by very much at all. Rahmani, excellent refereeing, advantage in operation. Politano, the attack continues, they're making considerable progress, and beyond the last defender, offside. Çalhanoğlu. Çalhanoğlu. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Well, chance perhaps. Oh, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. Trying to pick out a teammate. Not really the ideal clearance. Varela. Great defending. Varela. With Çalhanoğlu. Martinez. Can he get them in front? And still danger here. Danger averted for now. This might be ideal for the counter. Oh, he's through here. And fine goalkeeping. Kick played in. Still dangerous. Well, body in the way. Zielinski. Can they convert? Really clever pressing. Oh, yes! First
Well, here we can see it again, and he does so well to skip beyond the defender. It just buys him that bit of time to get his shot away. That's a really nice goal.
Now back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Marcus Thuram. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Varela. Now with Martinez. Mkhitaryan. Oh, maybe the equaliser. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. And there's the delivery. Struggled to get it away properly. Now with Thuram, Mkhitaryan, and quick thinking defensively. Politano, Amir Rahmani, wilting under the pressure, and now they try to go forward. And making his move inside. Great challenge, but they still could score. This could be the equaliser. Oh, the equaliser! Just what they needed, and the dream remains very much alive.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser, 1-1. Stanislav Lobotka. Victor Osimhen. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Giovanni Di Lorenzo. Played into the centre, ready to fire. My goodness, that save! Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Can they forge ahead from this corner kick? Let's see. Who can they pick out? Oh, no end product. Possession given away. They might be able to launch a counter-attack. Well, it fizzled out. Politano. Zielinski. Still an opportunity. Defensive resilience there. Doesn't want to give it away here. And that move comes to an end. Goal kick. Mkhitaryan. The cross is on. High quality defending. The attack looks promising. Well, he's beaten his opponent. In a dangerous position. Gives it a go. Great defending. Here. It's a perfect challenge. Thuram. Martinez. Trying to open up the defence. Mkhitaryan! Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Oh, and it goes to propel them into the lead. Just what they wanted.
Well, as you can see, the first save is a good one. They can't react quickly enough to the second ball. The keeper's a bit unlucky, really.
And the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish. 2-1 currently. Mario Rui. And now Juan Jesus. The first half here comes to a... So the second half underway, and Inter looking to build upon a largely positive first half performance. Attacking play, excellent block. They need to get tighter here. Can he create an angle? Will it be? Oh, did so well to deny him. Marcus Thuram.
Well, that was a great save, but the way they're playing at the moment, the equaliser can't be far away now.
Barella. Francesco Acerbi. And now De Vrij. Barella. We're standing off them here, but they're being too passive. And doing his opponent. Mkhitaryan in the middle, and they deal with the threat this time. Mkhitaryan. Well, nothing for them to worry about in the end. Good defending. Lobotka. Zielinski. Possession lost by the Nerazzurri. Federico Di Marco. A very good tackle. Moving forward effectively. Disappointing end to the move. Çalhanoğlu. Damian. Barella has it. Di Lorenzo. And on to Osimhen. Oh, this is looking promising. And he really read that brilliantly. What was the chance they could get caught out on the break here? Flag raised for offside. Did well to regain control of the ball. Amir Rahmani. Lobotka. And now Zielinski. Going well. Must be! Oh, good reflexes from the keeper and the danger averted. And the play stopped. They will make the change now. Di Lorenzo, determined defending. And he takes it on.
Minter doing well to win the ball back.
But they look as though they want to make this move count.
And let's give credit to the defending.
Showing really good width here. Looking for the angle. Oh, the equaliser! Just what they needed, and their dream remains very much alive.
Well, here it is again, and the defending simply isn't good enough. They have to react quicker, deal with the danger, and show more urgency, none of which they did, and that's the result.
Level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Martinez. Varela has it.
Carlos Augusto. Varela.
He's got to score! Well, strong hand on the ball. They nudge in front late on here.
Well, it came to nothing in the end.
Just 10 minutes to go. Thuram. Martinez. Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, yes! The goal that might well be decisive. The goal that could get them the trophy.
You have to ask, where's the defending? The keeper is completely exposed, but he still had to finish it, and he did it really well. It's a good goal.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Stanislav Lobotka. And Politano with it.
Well, he's beaten his opponent. Good defending in the end, and danger averted for now.
Martinez. Martinez. It needs an accurate cross. The attack fizzled out. 5 minutes left. Well, almost at full time, it has been back and forth, nip and tuck, and Inter with a narrow lead in this one. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Well, what a finale we have here. Both
Martinez! Current scoreline
4-2. Oliveira. And running it back. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. Options in the centre. No danger now. Given away. And there it is, the final whistle. Cup success is theirs, and they've done it on merit. Look at these scenes.
And on the evidence of the game as well, they deserve it. They were excellent throughout. What a good performance that was.
And you can see, can't you, what it means to every single one of them.
Yeah, they've been a real team today. A really good spirit and a great performance. Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is what you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup. Brilliant moment.
It's a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy lift itself. The cup winners.
Well, you can just see what it means to those players and the manager. That's fantastic stuff.
There's always the element of chance in a cup competition. But my goodness, they've taken the rough with the smooth. And now they savour the moment. Full marks to the entire team, and now they get the chance to exhale and enjoy.
They've been brilliant in this competition, and so have the fans. They've really got behind their team. They've played a big part in this win. Just look at those faces in the crowd. Great stuff.
They're really a match made in heaven between players and fans. These celebrations are going to continue for quite some time. And now the players get to relax a bit and enjoy having the pictures taken.
Well, these photos will be cherished for years to come, won't they? Certainly ones to show the grandchildren.